The Gnu Money is a playful board.
It still has enough kind of aggressiveness in it, it feels like, to kind of tackle any terrain.
The graphic on the Money was done by Jay Howell. He created the characters for Bob's Burgers.
Nice work, Jay.
And it's a C2 camber profile. Magne-Traction.
In Seattle, Washington, near Canada, Mervin Manufacturing, no hazardous waste. I'm Blake Paul.
Did it work?
That seemed like it was probably good.
Can we play that one back?